course, everything has a good side and a bad side. But in your personal opinion, is that music is so accessible and it's everywhere and we are in this age of streaming? Is that good or is that bad?
Well, I think generally it's good. It's good from a business standpoint because we've been able to reinvent how we distribute our music to the consumer. And also we're able to address the way that people want to get their music. It's really not for us as an industry to dictate you can only get it on a disc or on a cassette or in a download. So that's a positive, number one. Number two, the fact that people can hear anything they want at any time is really liberating to the creative community. It's easy to be heard, and that's a good thing. The only downside is that it creates a lot of traffic and a lot of sounds, and it's hard to sometimes navigate through that, which is part of what we like to do as an organization. When you focus a spotlight on 5 in 84 categories, it's pretty good curation of the best of the best.
Neil, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Best of luck on Sunday.
Thank you.